Music, hello, good afternoon. We are going to play another game in this scenario that we have been using for a short time, but changing the civilizations, in this case they would be Romans to British Iberians and Gauls. Okay, I have repeated it twice and I am going to use the first one here. This one is in the column because it lasted less. It's okay. So, we're going to comment on the other one. I've won it too, but it's been really easy for me. It's not okay. Well, this would be our position. Series of treasures is the first thing that must be done to collect. The women then I have taken them here I have built the farmhouse and three orchards and the men well, a couple to build houses and the rest. And including those that leave the civic center and I'm taking them here to collect wood from the barracks. In this case, I don't have a rider on duty because I barely see Gaza. It is possible that there are, but it is very small. Possibly they are rabbits because I don't see anything else. In some cases, deer come out, but in this one, well, I don't see it anywhere. There aren't even any chickens. Okay, well, we are as usual collecting wood and food. And we are already moving on to the second phase because since there were enough resources here in treasures, well, it was faster to go to the next phase, and now I am interested in removing these trees. Because if not, I cannot complete 8 orchards there. Therefore, I have brought people. I think they are also women, yes, too. Go collecting the wood very well here. We are going to build a market in here now. There was another entrance, but I prefer that the commercial route be longer, and therefore I am going to build another one up there. Okay, it seems that there is someone around here who has come very close with us. We have come close to the red border. And has an alarm has gone off. Okay, now it seems that we have already passed to the urban phase. Well, we need a lot of metal and food stone. Okay, we are also going to build a series of towers that surround our border to facilitate our defense. Okay, we already have 3. The trade route, as you can see, it's already underway. I'm going to slow down. This was too fast. Here we're going to build an arsenal. And here, as you can see, it's a tower that the yellow ones are attacking. Well, I've placed 5 soldiers in it. Interior to defend it to see who the yellow ones are. The Gauls, the red ones would be the British, and the purple ones would be the Iberians. So what we have here are the Iberians, I say sorry, the Gauls. Okay, let's continue to see there. There would be another interview tower. That dinner is already built. I repeat, the commercial route is already underway. There are already 6 or 7 merchants from market to market, and as you can see here, there are more towers planned. You see here, there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What happens is that I have a very few people building. Let's speed up. So, because nothing special is happening now, I've brought help to build, as you can see. Okay. And I would say that we are already taking out elite cavalry and also elite infantry. Here, a first catapult and a battering ram have already come out. It was seen here that they are attacking us, but they are in the minority. Okay, well, another tower around here. Little by little, we are going around the entire perimeter with towers, well, except for the left part, which is not necessary because it is the end of the map. Here we are, they are a civic center, and we are attacking it. Okay, we have destroyed it. Well, we continue, since we are there, let's see if we start to clean up this area. I repeat that these are the grades. Music. Very well, we are cleaning the surroundings of the from the one in the walled city. We are looking at its economy. Let's go. Music. Here's a sign, we should knock it down before it starts their battering rams. Music. Well, since the horsemen have already gotten inside, well, I wasn't going to say the same thing. We attack directly now to the civic center, but not to see how this is going. At the moment, no elite rider has fallen there. Where 9, there are still 9. And music, I don't think I asked these of them that, but anyway. Music, there they are. And those same with the, I don't know if it's with the wall or with what. It's funny too. Look at a citizen who is building and these destroying. Come on, we're going inside. You see, we'll finish soon with that civic center and therefore with this city. Or we already have it, we already have it achieved, and as you can see, everything has been destroyed. Music. Very well. Now we continue, we have taken this tower from the purple ones, now this other. And now this is coming, we are advancing perfectly. Here there is a fortress. That tower has had no choice but to throw it down because I was in enemy territory. Okay, perfect. The catapunters, I have marked this objective for them and the rest are here with this other tower. Very well, it will have to be knocked down. Now this other one is coming, and here it seems that the purple city that belongs to the Iberians is already looming. Music. He says that the ones in red are attacking me. Let's see where. Well, here it seems there's a conflict. They're trying to build a market there. I'm not praying to him. Okay. First of all, there is a lot of movement there. They have built a civic center there in the center, despite the redundancy and music. What happens is that it is not too protected, because we are going to see if we can get hold of it or destroy it. Okay. Well, we have destroyed it. Music. Perfect. The red ones are withdrawing. Music. It seems that we are withdrawing to gain strength. Music. To see what objective I have set for the battering rams and the catapults. Music. Well, that fortress. Music. That of being there fighting on various fronts is complex. Okay, well, now we are coming to this area. We have the walled city to see if we can clean up as we did with this before attacking the walled city itself. Music. A little scattered, I have the forces. Okay, well, it seems that we want to enter the city now and put an end to it. Come on, let's see. We've already entered. And we've destroyed this city, as you can see. Music, it would be interesting now to build an active civic center to take possession of all this area. There are still more buildings there. Red ones, who are the Britons. Okay, well, what we said we are building here, what happens is that there are very few people we will have to attract more Weller public center. Music. Well, we have defeated the gypsies. To see what is left, because only they remain, the Iberians are. Very good. Music. Let's see, we're building the marvel here, and let's see if we can activate the glorious expansion to get even more soldiers. Okay, well, here we have the city that is yet to be conquered or destroyed. We are getting closer. At this moment, I have no hero. Okay, well, here is a civic center that is not within the city. We are going to see what we do with it. We have destroyed it. We continue. Obviously, I will have to have placed this to people who work to collect as much metal as stone, even wood. Well, beware, we are already getting closer to the city. It is even open, and look closely, it seems that in the beating of before we have broken this corner. Music, we have taken that stable from them. Music. Music. Now I have been asked to come in, and they stay there. At the door when everything is open, I seem to remember that I had to give them the order to come here to be able to penetrate. What is the truth? There is a tremendous hole there, and if they want to enter through the door that is closed, okay, the catapults are also helping. Music. Well, we have already achieved it. Music, let's see why this has not been completely destroyed. We have even lost this stable that we already had. It is our power. This, we just got it. Music. How curious, isn't it, that this civic center has been destroyed here. Music has not destroyed all of that. Well, we are building a civic center. Let's see if we can get hold of all this area. Let's see what happens now. Yes. This time we have built the civic center so that all this would self-destruct. Okay, we also have the stable there. As I said, and I think we are going to build another stable here, and another barracks, to get more elite soldiers. Also, and from here the same thing, but cavalry again. Very well, let's continue to see what's left around here. There should be very little left here. You can see a civic center. The first thing I do is target the catapults and then to the battering rams, and when they are close, then I send everyone else who is not working. Of course, you see the battering rams are approaching, and seriously, and the catapults. And now, so that they arrive more or less at the same time, well, the rest will fall immediately. Sure of we've done it, we've captured it. Music, well, we've just won the game. Okay, then we're going to go to our position to see and form up and say goodbye until the next game. Here I am concentrating infantry and cavalry around here to the siege rams and the catapults. I don't know if I take them to see, possibly towards here to the right. Actually, that's where it is. Music. Okay, well, I already have them formed. And we have the maximum population. Good, it has not been easy, but we have achieved a good victory, right? Okay, well, we are going out. And we are going to see what score we have achieved, both economically and military. Let's see. Here you have the military. We have devastated the others, especially the yellow ones that were the ones next to us, and in economic score, well, the same, well. Nothing said. See you next time, guys. See you soon.